Knighthawks are proud to announce their partnership with the Veterans Outreach Center for the upcoming 2016 season. The Veterans Outreach Center provides comprehensive resources to current and former members of the U.S. Armed Forces and their families. Accompanying VOC President Todd Baxter and Executive Administrative Assistant Matt McGee is the Fuller family from Canandaigua for tonight's ceremonial face-off. Father and husband Jesse Fuller, a sergeant in the Army, is currently stationed in Kuwait. Please turn your attention to the video board for a special greeting from Sergeant Fuller.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say hi and wish you a Merry Christmas. I miss you guys and I can't wait to see you soon. I love you.
Will the captains at this time please head to center for the face-off, to the face-off dot for our ceremonial face-off. Captains, please, to the center dot. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome home to Sergeant Jesse Fuller.
Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Sergeant Jesse Fuller.